Minecraft. In the last episode, we were killing much monsters while I was commentating over stuff. In this episode, we are going to go into this cave I just found, and we are going to mine there. That would teach you, skeleton. And I finally got Fraps. That was a piece of cake handling. Creep. Ooh, man, iron. And you know that big adventure of mine? Days to make. I pretty much wish that there was a shovel. Mainly, I'm going to be digging through here. That's a track. And I pretty much know the ID for a crafting table. Is it? Oh, I just forgot. I need sticks. But do not worry, I got it covered. should also do that crafting trick my friend taught me. I'm at Y-45. Myself into this place. Oh yeah, this is so going to be nerve-wracking. Ooh, there is a minecart with a chest. Blast protection 2. There. That was a creepy look. Okay, now there is a cave spider spawner. Okay, that was random. Okay, so I just lagged out a bit. I need to get those cobwebs out of the way too. Poison. I just need to get out of this place. Some bread. Verified that we are in Y30. Whoa, I did not see that one coming. Well, at least it can't get any worse. Ooh, I just found butter. Back, zombie. Where do I put it? I do not need this redstone anyway. I already have about 2 stacks in my chest. Try over here. Just takes an amount of time to get to diamonds. The noises of those monsters. Yes, I found a diamond. I have to do something. God, 2 of those diamonds. Why was that zombie following me there? Is he a stalker or something? Oh my god, another fall of lava. Oh my god. I thought I was going to be burnt to death. Thank God that water saved my life. How did I get all the way back here? All those bends of treacherous corridors. Gravel coming down. Right here we are at another cave. Any butter instead of diamonds. You interrupting me. I think I can hear a couple of rumbling from outside. Oh boy, more diamonds. Oh my God. Sound of a cave. I think that chasm is just annoying, is all. There's a waterfall that leads back up. No, I drowned. How could this get any worse? Phew, I managed to get all that stuff because I knew where that place was. Now to make it all the way back home. Well, I got a heap load of lapis lazuli. I got a total of 16 diamonds. Now to switch back to survival. Finally. If I had the ability to survive much, then I would not be such a noob. And by noob, of course, I mean I would be an idiot. And 16 more butter to smelt. Well, enough bragging for today. So, that is it for this episode. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos in the future. Peace. I pressed the wrong key. Yep. Lol, an open, ending failure. See, I am an idiot. Okay, take two. That's it for this episode, folks. Stay tuned for more. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos in the future. Peace.
Bring your sister over here, dance with me just for the hell of it.